about to go pull up on this bitch right now.
Hey, pull up, Lam.
Took me a long time, man, to get this story, man. I swear I've been searching for the past 3 months, man. Me and my boy be love Kicks Brain, man. We've been just going around looking at different spots, man. And I've been wanting to open up a store for a long time, man. After driving around for 2 years, just driving shoes all around Cleveland, man. To my locals, man, I appreciate y'all. I finally got a store up. Just pull up to see everything y'all want to see that I got on hand, in the size. We are standing around right now. Got Dukes with me. You ain't so tech to be in a video, you ain't tell you. Tell me you're gonna be bull. Look at him. I'm trying to get him to say some ham shit for the video, the little vlog. You gotta catch him, yeah. You definitely gotta catch him. Let me call Trump. This is my new, like all my brand new dad stock inventory, all right here. Having to like a bump right here, sort of. Something's like about right there. And then I'm gonna have like over here my used. I don't wanna have used and then like a gap to take like a picture, like if I have like somebody come in and cashed out, bought out of my sneakers, take a picture like somewhere right here and then have some more used and then like. My Keymaster and like my exotic machines. I'm gonna be selling like exotic snacks that you can't get just anywhere. I'm gonna have that like right here. And then like some cool stuff in the window, like neon lights, just so people know it's a shoe store. Cause as you see me on a pretty busy street, man, Bayfield is pretty busy. Car is always driving up and down. And then back here, I wanna kinda like, bro, Dfkickz bid or either Dfkickz, like a logo back there, Dfkickz, or just some hard graffiti. Comment below, man, some crazy artists in Cleveland that can put some crazy graffiti in here, man. And then, I'm probably gonna have, like, my clothing racks somewhere in the middle. Like probably something like right here, and then something like right here, so you can still browse and look at the shoes. I'm gonna be waiting, like, have some benches so you can try on the shoes, look in the mirror, you know how people be, man, you know. Tight. But yeah, man, that's how I'm kind of, that's my vision in the store for right now. I'm probably gonna switch it up a little bit, just depending on how. This the man right here, man. I'm telling y'all, man. He just the man, man. Any custom you want, any store you want, he got it. I ain't gonna lie.